Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Mr. Electron 007. Today with me I have a Crompton Graves 90s Decker, late 90s one. You might know this one. This is there on the YouTube. Many videos have come. So like, this is the early 90s model. Like you can see here the label. This was the label. The capacitor which came with this fan was not original. This was the capacitor that came. This is a PVC normal plastic capacitor. Someone replaced it with this. Original one is Crompton Tipcon hand type logo that is there. I have that capacitor too. I will show you that capacitor in some other video. So this is the unoriginal. This is failed capacitor. I have put some other oil local capacitor. You can see here. This is 2.5. So like the connector, the condition is really good. The bolt is also given, safety bolt. This shackle is not original. Someone has replaced it. The original ground rod is given golden one, as you know. And the canopy that was there with this fan is this one. Like you might know this fan, this Hybris, late 90s and 80s Hybris, and Deck has had this one. So like this had only one lower canopy and that also completely broken up. Like I have tried to secure it using tape, but I will not use this. I will discard it or keep it at a side. So this is the canopy for your knowledge. And later up in the late 90s, the canopy was like this. Like this is the high speed type canopy, but this is not Crompton's canopy. These are some local brand canopies. I got it from my electrical store. So like I will be using this. This is really good. Like it would look like late 90s decade, but no problem. Only the canopies and the capacitor are unoriginal. Other all is original. This is a four blade fan, as you know. The decos are in good condition. You can see the blades are also in very good condition. The paint, just the upper portion of the blades has got painted because the house was getting painted. So like, let me first assemble the fan and let me show you the performance.
So guys, as you can see, I have put all the four blades. The fan is completely assembled. The shackle is there here, as you can see. So now, like, I will go on my terrace and install it. You can see the shackle here. So like, now I will go and install this on my terrace and show you the performance, how it performs like. So guys, as you can see, I have installed the fan here, and now I have fixed it on the hook on this terrace. You can see this hook. This hook is a bit bigger, like I know. It's big bigger, the space is remaining, but no problem. That will be fixed. And here I have put this, hung this, like how we do to the normal S hook or some other hook. So you can see this is fit in the shackle and the connection is done there. So now you can see I will take up the canopy as far as possible. I will take it slowly, like it's taken up. Now let me take it down. As we know, 5 mm minimum. Yeah, now it's okay. So the connection is proper. As you can see, the fan, this, like, the original brown color is still there. So like, see this, the fan is quite good. Like, old design is also not that bad. The new content decks are really much better in the look. So like, I recommend you to buy the new decks. This cannot be purchased. If you get this somewhere or if you already own this, then it is a good thing. You can see the blades are in completely good condition. So like, I've started this, the fan is on full speed. Like, you can see more strobes because this is on the terrace and the area is open. So like, it is looking like it is running slow, but this is in a very high speed. I have done a voiceover, guys, because like, on terrace, if I will record my voice, then there will be a lot of choppiness because there is quite much air on the terrace. So like, you cannot hear the fan of this sound of the fan. So guys, that's all. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Do press the bell icon and tell me in the comment section whatever you like and whatever questions do you have. I'll be soon back with more other fans. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.